It is a remarkable thing in this world to have so many people turn out for such a really amazing public event. I'm just curious, raise your hand if you have been to the festival before. How many people are? All right, cool, that's a lot of you. Raise your hand if you have never been and this is your very first time. All right, welcome. Raise your hand if you have no desire to raise your hand. At least this guy in the front row has a sense of irony. We like that, we will work with you. If you're just arriving for this beautiful Monday noontime, we ordered some cumulus clouds to arrive here, and we're going to be in full shade for the whole time. We are Her Majesty's Secret Circus Show. We're really excited to be here in this beautiful festival environment. Raise your hand if you have already seen us perform once this weekend. Anybody? Oh my goodness. And you came back again. Raise your hand if you know, this is your very first time, you have never heard of us before. All right,
okay.
Thanks for coming. For you guys, I'm not going to lie, you're in for a treat. And for the folks that have come back again, it's going to be the same stuff.
Hi there. Thank you for coming. Cheers. Nice to see you again.
This is good. I feel like I'm being trapped by this.
Oh, it doesn't go fast enough.
I've never met this man. He's looking very official. Now, you might be wondering what's going to happen in today's show, so we'll do a little bit of, like, you know, Monday morning wake-up. We'll see kind of how the audience feels about various elements. Today, we will attempt to balance on this thing. Well, please contain yourselves, Halifax.
It feels like a Monday. Right.
We've got the giant thing, we've got some fire. Oh yeah, we're going to do some archery. That's like, you know, people have to process that one. And then after all of those standard, you know, busker techniques to really generate enthusiasm and spectacle, after we've finished all that, this child in the green and blue shirt will be skydiving from a helicopter 500 meters and landing straight into the suitcase. Come on! Excuse me, you guys walking by right now. Something's about to happen. It's very effective. Everything that way has been cancelled. So you may as well stay here. Now, for all of you that are already here and ready for us to begin, how many of you, by a proper Halifax cheer and clap, would like the show to start right now? That was literally everybody except for this guy in the white Under Armour t-shirt just kind of stood there with his arms crossed. It's all right, I can't even see him. It's okay, I'll show you how it works. So you take your hands like this, all right, and then you just put them together, and then you repeat that action, and you can do it alone or as a group. It's really, try it again, yeah, there you go. He's still not doing it. I will wait longer than you, I've got no other job. All right, there we go. Moving. All right, clear.
Go!
All right, on the move, excuse me. Are you filming? through this. That's all right. I'll try one more. It'll be on the flat stones. Check this out.
Yes.
Now I do this for 45 minutes, and that's the show. It's a joke.
I'm ready to rock. Let's do this. Perimeter secure.
Check.
Target confirmed.
Check.
Civilians excited.
Woo!
Oh my goodness.
Charge.
Oh gosh, everybody on this side is like, oh crap, they're talking to us.
Allow us to introduce ourselves. My name is Moon, Honey Moon. And this is my incredible partner, Butterfly.
Agent Butterfly.
Together,
we are
the Secret Circus.
Honey, we're killing it already.
They love confetti in Canada.
I told you.
People, we really do this show all around the world. And here we are today in Halifax.
Thank you.
With a license to thrill. To do that, we will attempt to juggle 7 napalm-filled, laser-guided, flaming torpedoes.
Okay. Thank you, all 5 of you.
Yeah.
That was really encouraging.
More than normal, actually.
We also have the world's only bow and plunger arrow.
Yes!
That's what I'm talking about.
Please try to contain your enthusiasm. This is a top secret collaboration between Katniss Everdeen and Mr. Clean. Who happens to be here today? Thank you so much for coming, sir. I've always wanted to say hello and shake your hand. It really is an honor to have you in attendance. Thank you for being here.
Today, I will attempt to fire this plunger arrow high across the windy sky.
And I will attempt to catch it here on the world's first toilet seat target.
Oh, expect more, pay less. Loving the product placement.
One day Target's going to pay us a lot of money to say that, or they're going to sue us. Now we're going to do all of that whilst riding our transportation. You see, James Bond, he gets an Aston Martin with rockets and lasers and self-guidance. We ain't got the budget, so we drive the world's only 7-foot one-wheeled stealth cycle of destruction. Look at this thing. Yeah. 16-inch rim, custom leather seats, all-wheel drive, obviously. This thing is bloody amazing.
Honeymoon.
What? Oh, right. As you can see, we are highly trained professionals.
Ow. Ready to risk your lives for our entertainment?
Okay, all right, hold on. Halifax, I'm really sorry. If you're not already laughing at the jokes yet, they don't get any better. I'd like to take a moment to remind you, not a single one of you has paid admission. Perhaps we lower our expectations somewhat, shall we?
There is a lot of shade over here, so anyone over there, if you want to come in...
Yes, actually, everybody that's standing in this general area, just shimmy down, like,
10 meters. Yeah, no one can get by you.
Guys, if you don't speak English, we're using body language.
Okay, let's get this show started.
Here you go. Excuse me, sorry. Sorry. You're videotaping, sir? Swipe right.
Thanks.
We'll give ourselves like an introduction. I'll say the Secret Circus. When I do that, every single one of us, even the people stuck in Canadian comedy defense position, can clap, cheer, whistle, shout, throw the children in the stock. Everyone up and down the boardwalk, they will hear you and they will think that we are good. And then we give you the show you deserve. Are you with us?
Yeah! Follow my lead.
All right.
Excuse us, madam.
If you don't
mind.
Just
gonna hide here behind you.
For like 2 seconds, so don't move.
And don't fart.
It's based on a true story.
Oh, he knows.
People, we can't believe we've got this many folks in attendance on a Monday morning. You should get a career in comedy, mate. Right. We can't believe there's so many of us here. Let's make it feel like Saturday night. Give it up for in a proper Halifax welcome for Her Majesty's Secret Circus! Oh my goodness! High five from the children! Why do even the adults have sticky hands? What is it with this town?
It's now time for action.
idea.
Honeymoon?
What?
You missed the choreography.
I know, but I'm stuck in my trousers. I'm sorry, cover me.
Okay.
Gosh.
Okay. Everyone, just look at me.
Butterfly, it's not working.
Okay.
Look, this guy's just videotaping my assets right
okay,
now.
Okay, we'll give you some live action.
Okay, no, sir, don't feel abashed. You can have a photo. Look, there's a full moon in August. Check it out. Oh, there's one, yes.
Children.
Oh, right, right. Sorry, kids. Don't worry, parents. It's an all-ages show. Capture this Pokemon.
Honeymoon, I have nightmares.
All right, poor baby.
Like traumatized.
Yes.
Wow.
Okay, good. Thank you very much. Now, I'm having a moment right now. I can look at all of your faces, and I can tell that when you showed up expecting a giant unicycle, fire juggling, and archery, you did not expect 5 minutes in to be looking at me in a tuxedo manitard and enjoying it. Or maybe you did, and that's why you came back again today, sir. Thank you so much for your continued support. Either way is fine with us. It is now time to give you what you've really come here to see.
Juggling!
I'm not gonna lie, that was the first time anybody has clapped for that line all weekend. It is now time to give you what you really come here to see.
Juggling!
And this weekend we have discovered that Canadians are incredibly polite human beings individually, but as a group, you are brutally honest. Most of the time, and I reckon it sort of happened today a little, we're like, juggling! And you're all like, man, no thanks. We'll try again. People, it's time to give you what you've really come here to see.
Fire juggling!
Best you can with the rhythm. Come on. Ready? Seven for you. And after this, Operation Grand Finale. Excited right now, but Butterfly, you can't do that.
Wait, why not?
Because you don't even know him.
Honeymoon, of course I do.
Well, who is he?
Agent Stargazer. I never thought I'd see you again looking good.
Wait, Butterfly, is that the Agent Stargazer?
Yes.
People, this man is a freaking legend in the Secret Circus. I mean, you probably have never heard of him, but he's like James Bond and Nathan McKinnon in one man. I did my homework for that one. Butterfly, honestly, I know you're excited, but leave him alone. We're on a mission. Come on.
Oh. Okay, the mission.
Let's go.
I have to go, but stick around and go get a slushie after the show.
Butterfly, stop it. Oh my gosh, honestly. Folks, I apologize for my comrade's behavior. Butterfly, I need to get up here on the top of this giant 7-foot stealth cycle, and in order to do it, I need the help of a good-looking, strong man from the audience. Come on. What?
Stargazer.
Oh my word, it's happening. He's coming back into action.
Gosh, you haven't aged a day. We were totally lost without you. So excited to have you back.
Butterfly, I can't believe you're actually getting away with this, but it's really a pleasure to meet you, sir. I've been looking forward to this. It's nice to see you got a job at Sport Check. You look fantastic. Now, if you could just stand here, facing kind of this general direction. There's a lot of children and families gathered about today, so we have to make sure you are clean. Go ahead and put your arms out to the side. I'll do a quick pat down.
Well, actually, Honeymoon.
What?
Maybe I could do the pat down today.
Fine.
Oh, wow. You've been working out. Still a little love in these handles? Okay, do you have a mobile in your pocket, cell phone?
Okay, I'm gonna have to have a look at your cell phone. You could be working for the Americans. Let me see for just a second. Okay, who wants a free Samsung Galaxy S7? I'm kidding. I'll give it back to this lady over here. She looks trustworthy. Madam, check the browser history while you have a minute, yes?
Okay, you're clean, but I need to know that you're still strong enough for this mission. Hold me. Oh, yeah.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe this is happening. My turn. Amazing. You smell like lavender. That is a strong choice.
Now, we get to prove to all of these people just how brave you are. So put one hand on your hip like this. And make a fist with the other hand. Ace. And when I count down, 3, 2, 1, put that fist high into the sky and take it around. Have you got it, love?
Butterfly, so brilliant. I'll watch from the front with the people.
Okay, good. I'll watch you over here.
Okay, good idea. All right, folks, I'm going to turn off my microphone so only you can hear. Stargazer is about to sacrifice his integrity for our entertainment on a Monday morning. Yes? Now, you're going to go for like 10 seconds, all right? Don't start, no shame. Every single person here, even if you just rocked up, we are gonna support him with our energy. Whistle, cheer, clap, two reasons why. Number one, we could have chosen you. And number two, there are a lot of people walking by right now. They cannot see what is happening on this stage. They will hear you going crazy, come running to look, and all they will see is this man going. Let's really have some fun today, folks. This is your show. Let's support him. Here goes.
3, 2, 1.
Too. Oh my gosh, look at these people. Everyone, come quickly. He's going to do it one more time with no shirt on. Actually, stop. Don't do it. Two people just left when I said that.
Stargazer, your mission is actually here with me and the Stealth Cycle. So just stand opposite me. Good. And block the wheel with your right foot. I'm glad you wore your American safety sandals. That's really smart. Go ahead and hold on to the pole with two hands. Good.
All right. Now I'm going to climb up there. This is not a martini. I don't want it shaken or stirred. Because I could end up on the rocks. Okay.
All right, you owe me $20. Nobody clap for that.
All right. We need one more recruit. This time we're looking for someone brave, strong, intelligent, well-dressed, between the ages of 006 and 007 years old. 6 to 7, I think I might have found someone. He had his hand up straight away. How old are you? 007. Apparently, some of you are just getting caught on to the theme. All right, listen, crouch like this. Are you ready to do this? Are you gonna help us? Yes, are you brave, strong, intelligent, humble? You're gonna work on it, all right. Mom says yes, he is. All right, I'm gonna give you your secret code name. When I introduce you, this is how you get a giant response from an audience. Watch me, you're gonna become a super spy. You're gonna run, do a dramatic battle roll. Stand, center stage, one hand on your hip, the other hand in the sky, and then you know exactly what to do. All right? He was brave, 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 not brave. All right, we're looking for someone brave, strong, intelligent, well-dressed, between the ages of 006 and 007. I think I might have found someone. Hello, how old are you? 7? That's fantastic. Would you help us? Do you know? All right, do you know the instructions? I'll just repeat them just in case. It's easy to forget. Crouch like this. I'll call your name. When I do, you run. Dramatic. Battle roll. Stand. Center stage, one hand on the hip, the other hand in the sky, and then you know exactly what to do. Let's rock this. People, give it up. The one, the only, Agent Whippersnapper! Go, go, go! Battle roll.
Yes! Can I get a high five? That was amazing. Now, Agent Whippersnapper, would you continue to help us in the show?
Yes!
All right.
You've done the hardest part. Welcome to the team. Now, I do have to check in. do you have a parent with you here today?
Yes!
Oh, that's what's happening. Okay. That is... Goodbye! Okay, get into the case.
Whippersnapper, it was just a joke and you passed the test. That was fantastic.
Whippersnapper, would you still like to help us in the show?
Oh my gosh.
Alright, she's really smart. We really just need to know that you have parents here. Do you have parents? Okay, good.
Alright, now.
Can we use him in the show?
Sure.
Okay.
Fantastic. Perfect. Time for weapons training.
Don't worry. All I need you to do is hold on to this knife with two hands.
All right.
With the blade away from your face for safety.
And Whippersnapper, if you can come and stand here on the safety X, nothing bad can happen to you if you stand right there. All right?
There.
Nice and fast. Two, three. Go, butterfly, go. Go, butterfly, go. Just use your belly muscles. Go. Oh, my God.
So close.
Yeah!
to the top. Oh, hello, everyone. Agent Whippersnapper, I need the knives. Go ahead and pick up all three. Excellent. Now walk this way. Wow, you've really saved
me. Oh, God.
Yeah. Brilliant. You must be homeschooled.
So good.
That's two. And that's three.
Yes.
Great. Back to the safety end. Good. And pick up the toilet seat. Yeah. Two hands. And stand.
No.
No, just stay there, okay? You're totally safe. I'm going to juggle these over Agent Honeymoon's head. And when I do this super dangerous bonus mission, it would mean the world to me if every person here just let out a massive cheer and crap.
Wait, what?
Everything's going according to plan.
I think you just found the Halifax sense of humor, though. That was good.
Can you turn, please?
Which way?
This way.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
All right, ready? 3, 2, 1. Yay!
Okay, hold on. We went too fast too soon and we kind of finished early. Let's try that again. Up we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sexy. Wow. So soft. I wasn't expecting that. All right, I'm going to climb to the top. Good. Now just lean it back a bit. Wow. Every time I look back, there's always somebody filming from that angle. There she is. Thank you, madam. Zoom it in and swipe right, you know what I mean? Okay, Agent Stargazer, I need your bottom hand to me in a fist. Bottom hand here. Good. Lean me back towards him. So just hold your hand high, stop pulling on my thumb. There you go. All right. Now, on the count of three, let go of the pole, move your foot. 1, 2, 3. Let go. Good job. Let go. Good job. Now, oh my word, so many people here. Thank you for coming to watch our secret mission, everybody. Not so secret anymore, I guess. Amazing. I look out and there's a bunch of people that are like, yeah, cheering and clapping. I'm on a giant unicycle. And all these people in the back that are like, well, he's on a bike. You guys can let it out too, all right? Basically, I want to know. Y'all want to see me ride? Say, fly!
Fly!
All right, that felt unanimous. If you're secretly hoping that I fall and get hurt, say, die! Why are you on their team, eh? Only in Canada is the die louder than the fly. I don't understand this place. I'm gonna ride. When I do, I'm just looking for more of that lovely, positive human energy. Because that, at the end of the day, is what street theater is all about. 3, 2, 1. Come on now! Oh my goodness! Look at the human beings! The children look so soft from here! Madam, take the picture now! Okay?
Stargazer, we need to get to the shooting platform. Follow my lead. Things are moving really rapidly. I'll just put my foot there.
Yeah. Okay, Agent Butterfly, this is a street performance, not 50 Shades of Grey. Let's go.
Okay, you're actually just a little bit taller than I remembered. Could you get down a little bit lower? Okay, brilliant. Okay, just get up here. Oh, okay, just like a butterfly. All right, this is actually really tippy. Give me your hands. Yeah. I wish this moment would last forever.
Okay, Asian butterfly, it cannot last forever. This is chafing. Let's move. Come on.
Stargazer, I'm sorry. It would never work between us. It's not me. It's her. You came here today with your sister? No. You're dating?
Wait a minute. You're dating your sister? Why in Nova Scotia is everyone laughing but no one is surprised? I don't understand this place.
I had no idea. It's over. But could I just give you something to remember me by, just on the cheek? Alright. Oh, thank you so much. I'll always remember.
Wait, wait, stop. Sir, come back. I want to give you something to remember me by. Damn it, you went off-road. I can't follow you. Agent Whippersnapper, it is now your moment to shine. Please pick up the toilet seat target and get ready to deliver it to me. Hold it high above your head. Go ahead and put it there. Jump, jump, jump. Come here, kid. Oh, my God. Yes, good.
Okay, now pick up the bow and plunger arrow.
He's doing it?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. Just bring it to me. Just over here. Just don't even think about shooting it.
He's definitely thinking about it.
Bring it over here.
All right. Now, run. Back to the X, buddy. Back, back, back. Go, go, go. And now you get to open the silver briefcase that you have unwittingly guarded this entire performance. Open it up. Inside that briefcase is an unmarked Canadian $10 bill. Pick it up. Hold it up high above your head. Because Whippersnapper, wait, look at me. Look at me, look at me, look at me. I'm not in the speaker, I'm here. That $10 is just for you. Look at that smile. You get to keep that $10. You, like Butterfly was just saying, you saved the day, and we give you that 10 bucks to keep. Do you know why? Because you just entertain, I say, close to 500 people, and that $10 is our way of saying thank you for a job well done. See you later, my friend. Have a good one. All right.
Thank you so much for coming out to the last day of the Halifax Buskers Festival and watching our show. There is honestly nowhere else on earth that we'd rather be than right here, right now. Thank you so much.
We make our living only from your generous donations at the end.
Okay, why is no one smiling or clapping anymore?
Now.
Target locked.
Check. Plunger loaded.
Check. Everyone, clap. Ready. Aim. Fire.
Operation Dismount, onto the X. If this goes badly, sir, you're deleting the whole file. 3, 2, 1.
Ready, aim, fire.
Yes! And now, we get to reveal, just for you in Halifax today, we will reveal our secret identities. We come all the way from the Northeast Kingdom of Vermont in the United States. Heck, we're almost Canadian.
My real name is Maya. Thank you so much, Halifax. What a pleasure.
And my real name is Brent. I honestly believe that is worth a 20. It is so hot in this thing. Once again, we are the Secret Circus Show.
Thank you so much to Agent Stargazer and all of the Agent Whippersnappers.
Mission accomplished. Thank you all so much. Before you walk away, we just have to fill up this bag. Thank you very much. Ooh, that's amazing. Thank you.